Galin, I'm from Galin, North Carolina. Lived in Galin all my life. And Madam Commissioner, I remember having quite a lot of conversations with you at the Galin precinct and elections. I really enjoyed those talks and came to respect your views and your compassion for your fellow man. So I'm going to just say I thank you, Mr. Crawford, for talking with Siler City and volunteering over there. I'm a Republican, but having come to respect you, I'm not going to argue whether zoning's right or wrong for Chatham. What I want to say is, at the state and federal level, we can't have this type of town hall meeting. It's just the population area is too vast. But the town hall is the birthright of America. I have a political science degree from Campbell University. I know that you have the right, you have the authority, legal authority to zone Chatham. I ask you, is it the correct thing to do without the consent of the people? These people are here to voice their concerns. And all I ask is that you consider putting this to a public referendum at the next election. And in that time period, allow the people to discuss, is this right? Let the people, they're intelligent enough to know what's right for their community. Let them decide what's best for them. And I beseech you to allow the democratic process to take place. Thank you for your time.